Uighur Muslim women are being forcibly sterilized at detention camps in China's Xinjiang region. Survivors have claimed. Two women claimed that they had been sterilized after being given unknown drugs and injections at the camps. Uighur Muslim women have in the past alleged that they were forced to abort babies. Subscribe to the channel for more news.